So today I am going to be finishing off Lady Maria. So as you can see, I need to just go over the top of some of this stippling and just sort of blend that in. And I also need to go over the highlights again. I'm more or less happy with the throne. I'm going to add some of the green sort of copper effect that you get on brass or whatever it is onto the top of the chair legs and a little bit on the bottom, the same as what I've done on the candelabra. But I'm pretty happy with how the thrones came out. So yeah, I'm just going to crack on with this. Oh, I'll just show you the little mirror that I did. Mirror, picture frame. So this is in the game, but you can't actually see what's inside the picture frame. It just looks like a blur of fuzz and it looks cracked. So, I mean, I was just going to just make it a bit shiny on the inside, but my sister said it looked like an ashtray. So I cut up a Coke bottle and made it look sort of like broken glass. Anyway, so these are basically the same colours that I used in the other videos. I have added a little bit of water to them, so I've thinned them down a little bit more. And I'm just going to start off with the reddish brown. I'm just going to turn this PSI down. black leather. In fact, I'm just going to sit her down. little bit of off-white or mummy robes. Very nice. Once we put a coat of nuln oil over this, again, it will just blend everything in. So, gloves, that's this lighter shade of brown, this is Dubai brown, yeah. Thank you. And last but not least, some sepia. Wash. Dry brush some of these edges. for two of these bottom pieces, I'm going to do some dark brown. So you can't really get into her face to paint it at all, just because of the horrible angle, and it's 90% in the shade, so it's, yeah, just there's no way to actually see her face, and there's no way to actually paint inside properly. So I'm just going to give her another wash. So once that's dried, I'll probably give it another coat, and then I will null oil everything, and then maybe go around with the airbrush and just darken it all up, darken the face up. Like I say, you can't really see it or get into paint it anyway, so. Almost forgot. need to do a little bit of silver on this, but you can't see this, and I'm going to do this chain as well. So this is some army painter shining silver. Using the Opus extra small dry brush. take some matte black for the boot laces. next is a little bit of chimera colour, right? I think she's about ready for the final null oil. Oh wait, face. So this is the copper effect. I'm not going to need much. take a little bit of water, not much, just a dribble. I'm just going to dab it around a few other bits, because this stuff is water soluble and it will go from a dark green to a very light green. If thinned out with some water. This one's got a nice light green. I say I don't want to overdo it. It's a little, well, not so little candelabra. I've actually gone through about 1.5 tubs of nuln on this one. That's a lot of nuln. I'm just going to do the edges of this hair here, because I'm going to touch that up anyway before I send it away. Thank you. Looking good, Billy Ray. So just before I leave her to dry, I'm just going to add a smidge of blood to her mouth. Just using a little bit of water to fade it down. I've just switched to Winsor & Newton Series 7 00 000. Pretty funky. I don't think anybody ever will, but you know. So I'm just going to leave this to dry for a few minutes and come back and see what it looks like. So this is it, Lady Maria. I might go in and tidy up a few little bits. But so these LEDs all flicker at a different rate. In the evening, they're not enough to like light up the whole model or anything like that. It's not designed for that purpose, but if you put this into like a shelved area, then they will light up the whole model. So obviously before I send this off, I'm going to have to wire the candelabra through the base. Thanks for following and watching and stuff, and I will see you on the next video.